Philadelphia Public Relations Association traces its roots back to 1945.
World War II was winding down, civilian life was gearing up, and a group of men, mostly newspaper reporters, found themselves exploring new careers in an uncharted profession called public relations.